So what we're looking at here is a top-down view of a living zebrafish brain that has certain subsets of neurons in its skin and brain lit up with a jellyfish protein that allows us to then image those cells in isolation from other cell types in the brain. The imaging technique we use is called confocal microscopy, and that allows us to use light like a scalpel to slice directly through successive layers of the tissue and gain access to these deep tissue structures. As you can see here, the neurons, little balloon-like cells, and the connections they make, all the sort of tangled webs. When we use a technique called adaptive optics, that actually allows us to gain better resolution of these kind of structures. And that's the innovation of a gentleman by the name of Eric Betzig, who won the Nobel Prize back in 2014 for related kind of imaging advances. Using his techniques, we're not only able to do these kind of three-dimensional projections, but we can actually put these type of images in motion and watch how individual cell types interact during processes like the regeneration of neurons or responses to injury. And that kind of insight gives us great unique perspectives, you might say, into how the brain and other tissues respond to various types of insults that are implicated in disease and other areas of interest.